What's up, my multitasking PD peeps? Thanks for choosing this video for your PowerDirector education. You can upload your PowerDirector app projects to the CyberLink Cloud and then access those projects using the desktop version of PowerDirector to do more complex edits. To get started, you want to open up a project by tapping on it. Then you want to tap on Edit Project. Once you're done with all of your editing and you're good to go, you tap on Produce. You want to go ahead and scroll over to the side until you see Export Project to CyberLink Cloud, and then you want to tap on that. You can name your project here. If it's already named, you're good to go. And then you want to tap on Export. Then it brings up the sign-in page. Here's where you enter your CyberLink member account information. And once all your information is in, you want to tap on Sign In. Then it'll go through the process of uploading your project to the cloud. Once it's finished, you can go ahead and tap on Done. And then you can tap back. Now that it's done uploading the project, we'll head on over to our PC and download the project for editing using PowerDirector. To download the project using the PC version of PowerDirector, you want to go to File. And then you want to go to Download Project from CyberLink Cloud. You want to click on the project. And then you want to click on Download. It'll ask you to select a folder to go ahead and download the project to. Once you select that folder, you want to click on Select Folder. And once it's done, if you don't want to edit the project right now, you can click on OK. But if you want to start working on it immediately, go ahead and click on Open. It'll ask you if you want to merge the project with your current files. It's up to you. I'm going to say no. And voila, your project from the app is now on your PC. Because the desktop version of PowerDirector has more effects, transitions, and other things than the app version of PowerDirector, you cannot transfer projects from your desktop to the app. Now you can finish your editing in the peace and tranquility of the cloud. If you use the PowerDirector app and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider clicking the subscribe button and clicking the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. If you don't own the app and you like what you see, I'll leave my affiliate link to buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using it helps support the channel so I can make more content for you. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.